We are looking at how to pronounce this company name, and we'll be looking at how to say more brand names that too many people mispronounce, so stay tuned to the channel to learn more. For reference, in German it's said as Schneider. That's why in English it's normally pronounced, it's said as Schneider, or in American English, Schneider Electric. Schneider Electric. It's easy. And now you know, more videos for you here to learn more. I'll see you there. Thanks for watching.